For ABC News, I'm Lisa Glassberg.
Psst, you, listening to the radio. Did you remember to save any money last payday? Sure, you wanted to, you meant to, you planned to, but you forgot. And before you knew it, you spent what you planned to save. But what if you join the payroll savings plan? Then a little's automatically set aside from every paycheck to buy bonds. Sign up and forget it. It's so simple, you'll never forget to remember to save because you'll never have to remember not to forget. Got that? Good. Take stock in America. Buy bonds. A public service of this station and the Advertising Council.
The New York Rangers stayed alive in the NHL playoffs by defeating the New York Islanders 4-2. The Islanders still lead the best of seven series, 3-2. Quebec took a 3-2 edge over Boston. In baseball, Atlanta's big winning streak is now 13 games long. The Braves extended their major league record for the fastest start of a season by edging Cincinnati. And that's sports.
This KSFX reminder, low-income residents of Oakland can receive up to $200 for payment on their utility bill. If you'd like to find out more, call 273-3245. Beautiful day today with sunshine and a high of 85 or so. And rock and roll all night long on KSFX.
We'll be right back. into the thousands.
By killing the jet, you become a hero in the Muslim world.
KSFX reminder, if you have a housing discrimination problem, find out your rights by calling the Fair Housing Coalition of Northern California. Easy number. Just dial H-O-U-S-I-N-G. That's housing.
All I need is what you got.
perfect weather continues with sunshine at a high of 80, maybe 85 for later on today. Your home for nonstop rock and roll is 104 KSFX.
Thank you.
close enough to call it 4 o'clock at KSFX San Francisco with the Bay Area's best rock.
Yeah. smoker. I started smoking after my first son was born.
Sulamar, Antioch, Illinois.
And I thought, wow, my teeth are really getting yellow.
She used Topol Smoker's tooth polish with fluoride.
My teeth started getting whiter, and it gave like a shine to them like they hadn't had in a long time. I was very happy with it, and now I smile again all the time.
Topol Smoker's tooth polish with three ingredients to clean and polish helps remove ugly tobacco stains. Topol, tested and proven gentle for everyday use. Use only as directed.
Nancy, I hate you. The best figure in the office, and you eat candy between meals.
No ordinary candy. It's AIDS. The AIDS diet plan is helping me lose weight deliciously.
How?
AIDS works two ways. It helps satisfy your hunger and has an effective appetite suppressant. Taste.
Mmm, delicious. I can eat AIDS and be less hungry?
Two before each meal. That's in the plan.
So I can lose weight like you.
Mm-hmm.
Lose weight deliciously with the aid of AIDS. Use only as directed.
A little bit later on this morning, 6 o'clock to be exact, we start the last 11 days with some special music, special guests, special everything, ending a very special time in San Francisco, the time of 104 KSFX. We'll start that 6 o'clock this morning right here.
The fire spread from rooftop to rooftop by strong desert winds. It involved 50 buildings in a four-block area of Anaheim, about a mile from Disneyland. 2,000 people were left homeless by yesterday's blaze, which caused $50 million in damage. California Governor Jerry Brown declared a state of emergency for that area. From London, ABC's Chris Powell tells us the British Naval Task Force is preparing for war come midnight, when it will come within range of Argentine Navy and Air Forces. A British Defense Ministry spokesperson told ABC News he couldn't confirm or deny the reports. The ministry has consistently been tight-lipped over the possibility of early military action. Velcro, the hooked fabric used to fasten pocket flaps, could be an important tool in an operation that might provide a surgical cure for diabetes. Dr. Paul Lacey of the Washington University Med School says Velcro can be used to isolate groups of insulin-producing cells in the pancreas. Those cells are defective in someone with diabetes. Well, usually parents tell their kids don't talk to strangers. Adults in Clarkstown, New York are warning their kids not to talk to a man who only wears a large white diaper. The diaper man has been approaching kids at school bus stops and asking them, "Where's the masquerade party?" Police are investigating. And from the birthday book, he had the biggest selling double live album of all time. Baby-faced singer-guitarist Peter Frampton turns 32 today. For ABC News, I'm Lisa Glassberg.
Life like sports is often competitive, and having the right information at hand can put you way ahead of the game. This is Eric Parsegian with some advice on how you can score well in your life. Get to know the library. It has all of the facts you'll ever need to excel in your field. And most of those facts are just a phone call away if you use the library's telephone reference service. Any question you have, the librarian can answer. Get on life's winning team and get to your library.
A public service message from the American Library Association and this station.
It was no contest in Philadelphia, site of a first-round game in the NBA Eastern Conference playoffs. The 76ers crushed the Atlanta Hawks 111-76 to take a 1-0 lead in the best-of-three miniseries. The New York Rangers stayed alive in the NHL playoffs by defeating the New York Islanders 4-2. The Islanders lead that series 3-2. And that's sports.
KSFX reminders, Central City Hospitality House in San Francisco is in need of men's clothing. If you can make a donation, call 776-2102. You don't need no clothes today, though, because it's going to be warm enough. You can go out naked if you want to. That's okay with me. Sun's going to shine. We're going to get up to about 85 degrees. That's tropical. This is Rock and Roll on K. This reminder from KSFX, low-cost counseling services available at John F. Kennedy University in Orinda. For a free brochure and more information, call 798-92...
Come on.
sunshine and a high of 80, maybe 85 later on today. Your home for nonstop rock and roll, right until they kick us out. 104 KSFX.
Stuffed with ice, street lights share a hollow glow. friend. Learn to forget. Learn to forget. Learn to forget. Learn to forget. Let me sleep on my
Lady Chance won't dance when he's down on your knees. got bags in pocket. Gunpowder. I am gonna use it. Intention.
After 5 o'clock at KSFX San Francisco, the Bay Area's best rock. We'll be right back.
Oh, my mind. Oh, my mind. Oh, my mind.
Stephen Capen kicks off the first of the last 11 days at 6 o'clock this morning on 104 KSFX.
Instead of me, the way she tries.
British Foreign Secretary Francis Pym arrives in Washington later this morning with proposals for resolving his country's dispute with Argentina over the Falkland Islands. Meantime, the British fleet headed toward the Falklands expects to be within striking distance of the Argentine Navy and Air Force tonight and will go on full war alert at midnight. Fire officials in Anaheim, California, fear they may find bodies in the debris of 50 buildings burned to the ground yesterday by strong Santa Ana winds. 2,000 people were left homeless. California Governor Jerry Brown has declared a state of emergency in the area. In Paris, one person is dead, more than 60 people injured after a bomb hidden in a parked car exploded outside the office of an Arab newspaper. Famed attorney F. Lee Bailey has been found innocent on charges of drunk driving. However, he was found guilty for running a stop sign and has to pay a $50 fine. In Vermont, a teenager accused of killing his 15-year-old girlfriend with a shovel and baseball bat told a jury he thought it was better to kill her than to have her parents find out she was pregnant. 17-year-old Wade Willis, charged with first-degree murder, testified in his own defense yesterday. And there's a new twist to the gun resolution in Ely, Minnesota. The city council has taken the mayor's plan that requires every household to own a gun and changed it to require every resident to own a fishing pole and bait instead. For ABC News, I'm Lisa Glassberg.
Food shortages in Poland have reached crisis proportions. Children and the elderly urgently need supplementary food. I'm Philip Johnston, Executive Director of CARE. I have just returned from Poland, where CARE is rushing emergency food aid, and I can assure you that distribution is proceeding unhampered. CARE staff in Poland can guarantee that help will reach the neediest people when you contribute to CARE. Food for Poland, Box 576, New York, 10156.
The Atlanta Braves won their 13th straight game last night, taking a 4-3 win over Cincinnati. St. Louis took their 10th game in a row last night with a 6-2 win over Pittsburgh. In San Diego, the Padres are also winning on a regular basis. A 7-6 victory over the San Francisco Giants gave the Padres their 8th straight. The Phillies lost to Montreal 5-2 last night. And that's sports.
Beautiful day today with sunshine and a high of 85. And right now it's rock and roll on KSFX.
Bye.
free lecture on releasing your hidden brain power offered in San Francisco. For more information, including dates and location, it would be nice to know that. Call 383-1717.
How long have you been smoking?
Since I was about 18.
Mr. John Gatto, Bethpage, New York.
It changes the color of the teeth.
He used Topol Smoker's Tooth Polish.
I saw a really big difference.
Topol Tooth Polish, with three ingredients to clean and polish, helps remove ugly tobacco stains.
It's very pleasant tasting and gentle. I've noticed a remarkable change in the color of my teeth.
Topol Smoker's Tooth Polish, with three ingredients to clean and polish, helps remove ugly tobacco stains. Topol, tested and proven gentle, so you can use it every day.
Menu, ladies?
Thanks, June. I'm famished. I'll just have a salad. How do you control your appetite? You're so thin.
My secret's in my purse. AIDS candy.
AIDS candy helps you eat less?
Sure. AIDS candy works two ways. It helps satisfy your hunger and has an effective appetite suppressant. Taste.
Mmm, delicious.
And the AIDS diet plan lets you enjoy two before each meal.
I'll order a salad, too. I'm starting with AIDS today.
Lose weight deliciously with the aid of AIDS. Use only as directed.
We'll be right back. going down for the last time. Woman with the sweet loving better than a white line.
Don't you know she could
bring a good feeling ain't had in such a long time. Save my life, I'm going down for the last time.
Whoa!
Oh,
Last of the overnight services, and I'd just like to let all of those who have made me a part of your overnights for the last however long it's been, that this has been a machine talking to you all this time. Stephen Capen is next on KSFX.
Yeah. 6 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, is it not over yet? It's not the last 11.
They pay me big bucks for this. Now, it's a minute after 6 from KSFX Radio. Today is the 11th of the last 11 days. Is that dead horse in here yet? Huh? We started beating it this morning. And what else is going on? Wait, don't go away. Ah, important. Hello? Oh, wait. Now, before you say anything.
I'm on the air.
That's right.
Hi, this is Bonehead, and I'm down here at the corner of Polk and Hemlock. And there's a lot of trucks and trains, and I was wondering if you could tell me if I'm still alive today.
Let's run a few tests, and we'll call you back.
Great, thank you.
Thanks for calling.
Okay.
We don't have to show you no stinking badges this morning. Here's Fixer's cream.
Thinking about the times you drove in my car.
Telling only lies, but my dreams.
try to be the bad man, to be the sad man behind blue eyes.
I've lived with that onus all my life, you know, and do I walk around bitching? No. It's 8 minutes after six. They don't give me loans very easily. What about affirmative action, huh? Louis. Women get a break these days, you know? The days of the centurions are over now. The patriarchy's on its way out, and huh? Hey, let's not make those hand signs. You're not allowed to do that by union regulation, especially this one.
Steven, is this the right place?
Yeah, you're in the right room.
Wow. Hey, good morning.
You're in the right place at the wrong time. Get into the building and, God, I guess there's anybody who walks in they'll give a job to these days. This is 1971, for your information, on the first of the last 11 days here at KSFX Radio.
Talking baseball in San Francisco, 25 Giants years.
When I was a kid, I used to go to a lot of Giant games with my dad. Great games, man. I guess the most memorable thing was just going to the games with my dad.
What's most memorable to you?
That's easy. I fell in love at a Giants game.
You met him at Candlestick?
Yeah, he was sitting next to me and my date.
What's your most memorable experience in the 25 years the Giants have been in San Francisco?
One time I went up to get some hot dogs, you know. I came back to the seats and my wife was gone. She didn't come back for a whole inning.
That's it?
That's it.
Talking baseball, Giants by the Bay.
Three big Giant-Dodger games this weekend. Friday night, the San Diego Chicken flies into Candlestick. Saturday night, spectacular fireworks follow the game. And Sunday afternoon, all kids get free Giants jerseys, courtesy JCPenney.
I'm Lee Iacocca. If a manufacturer doesn't have enough confidence in the quality of what he makes, he doesn't have the right to ask you to buy it. Me, I'm in the car business. I've been saying for a long time the cars that Chrysler makes are as good, if not better, than anything coming out of America, Europe, or Japan. Now, to show you the confidence we have in the quality of our products, right now, when you buy any new Chrysler, Plymouth, or Dodge American-built passenger car, Chrysler will protect your investment three ways. One, a 5-year or 50,000-mile protection plan on the engine and powertrain. Two, 5 years or 50,000 miles of rust-through protection on the outside of the car. And three, 5 years or 50,000 miles of free scheduled maintenance. Now, that's confidence. Let's face it, if we don't believe in our products, why should you? So, if you can find better protection, take it. If you can find a better car, buy it.
Deductible may be required on engine powertrain plan. Protection plans are limited warranties. All plans are for 5 years or 50,000 miles, whichever comes first. See dealer for details.
Don't forget also that today is, especially today, but all this week has been Take an Unemployed Friend to Work Day Week. And so this is the day of the week. And we do this in honor of those already dead in the service of this country. And we... Yes?
Oh, is that my cue?
No, it's not your cue.
Oh, I'll go back out this door then.
Okay. Some people have been out of work so long, they're really anxious to get back. It breathes... who was that guy we ran into last night? David McQueen was saying how wonderful it is to be alive again because he's got a job. David, we salute you, and we salute everybody who doesn't have a job today. Perhaps you'll be doing this next week. I mean this. This as in my job. Yes, it's a segue.
Yes.
Good morning, it's 19 past 6.
Sometimes I feel like I'm fading away. Looking happy, I got nothing to say. Don't make me angry with the games that you play. Be the light up or leave me alone. Open my room, love my bed. Open your mouth, shoot someone.
In the morning from KSFX Radio on The Morning Problem, and you're listening to today, the first of 11, is 1971. Jesus, a long time ago. There are five of us in this room this morning, banging our heads together to try and remember 1971. Nobody's come up with anything yet. Nobody remembers a couple of years ago, let alone 1971. Where were you in 71? Excuse me. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what happened. Rosalie is apparently... what is Rosalie, anyway? How would you describe? She's ill. And she's at home in bed this morning and being nursed. And she... wait, I shouldn't... No, that's not quite right. It just so happens that on this Bring an Unemployed Friend to Work Day here in San Francisco, Marshall Phillips happened to pop in, and being an inveterate newscaster, we said, hey, Marshall, why don't you tell us what went on in 1971? And Marshall said, I don't remember what happened in 1971. No one does. It was a pretty boring year, as a matter of fact. Marshall, are you there?
In 1971, I was unemployed.
You've been out a long time.
Yeah, on and off, back and forth.
Here's a man who's made a career of being unemployed, which just contradicts everything you ever learned about work.
It was just 11 years ago, merely the slick of a whisker back in 1971, that Colonel David Scott, Major Alfred Warden, and Lieutenant Colonel James B. Irwin became the 7th, the 8th, and the 9th men to visit the moon in a spaceship. Now, they got there on Apollo 15, launched by NASA on July 26th. They got back down to Earth safely on August the 7th. Well, the Vietnam War was already winding down, and on June 22nd, the U.S. Senate said yes to an End the War amendment asking that U.S. troops be brought home from Indochina. The amendment also called for the gradual release of American POWs. While that was going on, though, then President Richard Nixon was very busy running around telling everyone that even if that amendment became law, it wasn't binding, and that he'd continue his own policies to end the war.
Did you say that Nixon was the president in that year?
Yeah, he
was president
back in 1971. It was his summer year.
My best to forget what happened in 1970. I'm sorry, go ahead.
And Nixon is, too. During that same period, the Senate voted to stop debate on a bill to extend the draft for an extra 2 years. And in the 1971 People file, we have Trish Nixon getting married. Yes, she was married on June 12th in the Rose Garden at the White House, the groom being 24-year-old Eddie Finch Cox. And just 1 month before that date, on May 12th, an even more memorable marriage had taken place. That was when the lead singer of the Rolling Stones, Mick Jagger, got married to Bianca, the daughter of a Nicaraguan diplomat and rumored personal close friend of our own, Mr. Capen. On May 7th in 1971, the leaders of 70 non-communist nations picked Indian Prime Minister Indira Gandhi as the most admired person in the world. I have never admired Indira Gandhi.
Yeah, but she was a pretty good guitar player.
And the women's movement got another big boost when three young women became the first ever girl pages in the history of the U.S. Senate.
They became parts of a book?
And some senators wanted to flip through the pages. I'll have a look at Bay Area weather right after this.
Reach out and touch someone.
Hi, sweetie. I just called to say goodnight.
Do you want to say goodnight to JoJo?
Who's JoJo?
JoJo's my dolly, Daddy.
Well, I knew that. Goodnight, JoJo.
Dad? Maybe you should say goodnight to the Tooth Fairy.
Good idea.
Just in case.
Goodnight, Tooth Fairy, and goodnight, Easter Bunny, goodnight, Santa Claus, everybody, everywhere.
Say goodnight to Morgan.
Morgan who?
Morgan's my goldfish.
Good night, Morgan. Don't sleep with your mouth open. Listen, as long as everybody's there, why don't I tell you all a bedtime story?
Maybe you should call me back in the morning. I'm tired right now.
Reach out and touch someone.
Hello.
I think you lost your John. But Morgan's still awake. Do you want to talk to Morgan?
From Jensen Farley Pictures, Tom Sullivan is a singer.
Carry on.
A lover.
So I got lucky a couple times.
Couple of times. Compared to you, the rape of Sabine women is like a casual afternoon outing.
And a daredevil. Yeah. He's an all-American guy. Except for one thing.
Your friend is blind?
More or less.
Then why was he driving?
Because he's the only one who's sober.
If you could see what I hear, rated PG, parental guidance suggested. Starts Friday at a theater near you. See your newspaper for showtimes.
Oh, you didn't have a cue to say that was playing somewhere at some time?
That was playing somewhere at some time.
Thank you.
And now back to the news.
Into the Bay Area weather, where it's going to be fair and a little cooler. What does that mean? Well, yesterday's high, remarkable as it may seem, was only 78 degrees. Now, it felt like at least a cool 80 to me, and it's going to be 70 degrees. That's the expected high today. If you're wondering why it feels so humid, well, that's because it's humid. Winds blowing in off the ocean. And that's it for me. I'm Marshall Phillips, along with Stephen Capen, on this Bring an Unemployed Friend to Work Day.
Yes, and also 1971, as far as our musical contest goes, when Bill Graham was saying...
It started around 1970, 71, a couple of years after Woodstock. The riders became longer, and the food demands, and the liquor demands, and the limos and pick us up at the airport. And we did have a rather famous group send us a rider, in which it said, the stick rider, that the entourage... the advance man would discuss with the local promoter the food and beverages for the group, said food and beverages to be at the total discretion of the artist and at the total expense of the promoter. And I'd call the artist because I knew the guy in the group. And I went, that's the way it is, mate. All right. So when the group arrived, and there were 85 people in this entourage. And when they got back, and thank God I knew the guy could take a sense of humor, not the manager, but the group itself. And when they got back, when they came to the Cow Palace, they were 80, and I set up this U-shaped table. Tablecloths, candelabras, wonderful silver, and really made it look good, and then plates and the covers. And when they came in, they opened up, I served them 85 Zimburgers and Coca-Cola.
Make me feel bitter.
1971. I was 11 years old.
Holy. Amazing.
It's 25 minutes before 7 o'clock in the morning from KSFX. Hello, this is the White Phone Unemployment Line.
Good morning. Did I hear the voice of Marshall Phillips in your studio this morning?
Yes, you did. As a matter of fact, Marshall just happened to wander in off the streets where he spends most of his time these days.
Well, I thought I heard him doing the weather from 1971, and that's why I knew that it was probably him. He hasn't worked for a while, has he?
Gee, let me see. It's been about, since 1971.
That's what I thought. As a matter of fact, I'm going to take us back in time.
Yeah?
Prior to 1971.
Oh, good. A little piece of trivia.
When I lent Marshall Phillips in 1969 $3, which he still has.
I don't doubt this for a moment.
We were at a radio station in Garden Grove, California. And I lent Marshall Phillips $3 at compound.
Who is this? Marshall Phillips. I'm going to play Ralph Edwards for a moment. This is your life.
$42.
Wait a second. We missed the $42 bid. What?
He owes me $6,842.
Oh, with interest. I'm not interested in that at all.
I've been keeping him for almost 13 years now.
Oh, man, this is amazing. You see what happens? You show up and skip tracers hear you.
Me a good favor, Stephen.
All right. Well, I'm glad I thank you.
You're welcome. And by the way, get out of town and take Marshall with you.
All right. Thank you very much. See that, Marshall? You show up and you go back to who knows who that was, but he had that information accurate, didn't he?
I can't remember. $3?
Garden, no. What is it, Garden Grove,
Garden
California?
Grove, yeah. Uh-huh. KTBT was the station. Underground 94.
You borrowed $3 and you owe him 70. $1,000 now. Times change.
Mickey Gillen for Slits. You know, folks, my daddy taught me three things. How to pluck an old piano, how to appreciate a good woman, and how to pick a beer. He said, Mickey, the only way to really know beer is to taste them all. Well, I can tell you, folks, I've tasted a few. And the taste that hits the spot for me is Slits. Behind every Slits is a man who knows beer. Ask a man who knows how he picked this one here. Cause he's tasted the rest, and the taste makes it clear. Behind every Slits is a man who knows beer. Behind every Slits is a man who knows his beer. Hop open a tall, cold Slits, and you'll know too. You'll know a great tasting beer. Behind every Slits is a man who knows his beer.
Joseph Slits Brewing Company, Milwaukee.
Get more out of today.
East Bay Today. You can tell who reads it. It's the person heading straight for the top.
I read East Bay Today. Every day. That may be one of the reasons I just got promoted. Their business section gave me insights on my field even my management didn't have.
Get more out of today.
And today gave me terrific advice on handling my personal finances. It cut through the retirement account clutter and took a stand. Actually told me which IRA was best.
Get more news and more time to use it today.
Best of all, their writing style is direct, lively, intelligent, and very businesslike. Like me.
When it comes to business, no one does the job better than East Bay Today. On your way up, reach for the peach today.
Matthews has a car stereo sale. It really means something, and one of our biggest sales of the year is drawing to a close. So you better hurry to Matthews to get in on these great deals, or they'll be long gone before you get here. For example, a Sanyo Auto Reverse In-Dash AM-FM cassette with full-size door mount speakers, just $99. Or you can buy a Pioneer for the same low price. We even have Alpine stereo cassette decks starting at an incredible $99. Sanyo's high-power stereo deck with Dolby Noise Reduction, Auto Reverse, and a big 20 watts with our most popular speakers. What a system for only $176. That's less than the other guys charge you for just the deck. A 7-band Pioneer 30-watt equalizer is $99 while they last. Installation available right here 7 days a week. It's happening now at Matthews. Use your bank card or American Express. Open weekdays and Saturdays till 9, Sundays till 6. 6400 Mission Street, top of the hill, Daly City.
That's it? Huh? I'm not ready.
prepared my...
What's the matter? What? Okay, yeah, what's that? Oh, forget that. No, really. 20 minutes before 7 o'clock in the morning, and the sun is coming up this morning. I'm fed up with the sun. Let's go back to 1971.
KSFX.
With another guy. His arm around her like it used to be with me. Oh, it makes me want to die. Accept the fact she's chosen him and simply let them be.
First band that Van Morrison sang with. That was a long time ago. Here comes the night. When you say them, people go, wait a sec, who does the song? And you say them, they go, what do you mean? Who does the song? It's them. Well, what's their names? And it's them. Excuse me, I'm a little edgy this morning. 17 before 7 from KSFX. Hello.
Hi. I just heard someone on the air talking about Marshall Phillips.
Yes.
Well, I thought I would call and say that money is not the only thing that Marshall Phillips does these days.